car behind is running on much newer tyres than us. Let's keep an eye on the times.